My name is Siew, and I'm head of science at Kingsway Christian College. I have been working on my PhD in science education with Curtin University for the last 3 years. My research is based on the implementation of a year 10 biotech program and the utilization of ethical framework to help the students to make evidence-based reasoning, to develop their argumentation skills, as well as critical thinking. So I work in a Christian college, and most of the students have got Christian background, so they actually learn how to make use of their scripture knowledge to back up their opinion, whether they support, say, IVF, or they support genetic screening. They actually learn how to use scriptures to reason. So there is this incorporation of values and faith into science. And of course, the support of Curtin University, I mean, Professor Bill Dawson has been such a wonderful mentor and guide through the whole process of research. You know, it's so easy doing a research to be just caught in the whole process of it all and going around in circles. But I think she was able to kind of pace me on, and I'm really thankful for that. I mean, the postgraduate research has opened up new doors for me. I have presented at 2 international conferences this year. I met up with educators from Iran, from Saudi Arabia, and it was interesting to see what's happening in all parts of the world. I know others have said it's insanity to embark on a second PhD, and I say the only reason I'm doing it is because it's going to enhance what I've already done.